birthday princess, no dinner, no prom.
I'm not eating and I'm not going to the prom.
What's the matter? You afraid Kenny's gonna kiss you on the mouth again?
Oh, shut up, Craig.
Cindy, you've been looking forward to prom night for too long to start acting up now.
I can't go, Mom. I've got a pimple.
For Pete's sake, honey, we'll cover it with some makeup. Just come on down.
I can't. It's too big. I look like a monster.
Now, Cynthia Marie LaBouf, you come down here this instant.
But it's huge.
This instant.
All right.
Now, now, what is this fuss all about? Oh, my God. God.
Steve?
No, no, I was just teasing, kitten. It's hardly noticeable. Excuse me.
God, sis. Looks like somebody ran over a dog on your face.
Get lost, Craig.
Craig, go help your father. I don't think he was looking too well. Oh, my poor baby. Honey, listen, why don't we go upstairs and get my knitting needles and see what we can do?
Mom! Oh, my God, that's Kenny.
I'll get it. Hey, come on in.
Hi.
Kenny. Look at Cindy. You can kiss her, but I wouldn't squeeze her.
Hey, sport. Hi, Mrs. LaBouf.
Hello, Kenny.
You look wonderful.
Thank you.
Well, where's my best zit? Oh, my God. I'm sorry. Hi.
Look, Kenny, listen, I was thinking I don't have to go tonight, but I'm willing to go to the prom looking like this if you're willing to go with me.
Hey. No. No, listen, I wouldn't want to put you through that, really.
Yeah, I understand.
No, I think it looks interesting. It's just that my mom's been sick, you see, and she died. And, so I joined the Peace Corps, and, well, I gotta go to Africa. I'm sorry. Look, why don't you send my letter sweater over to my house, okay?
Good night, Kenny.
Good night. It's hardly noticeable, really.
Him.
Oh, my life is ruined.
Excuse me, Bob Halifax, yearbook photos. Is Cindy LaBouf at home?
Oh, yes, she is.
Good. I'm sorry to stop by so late, but I like to catch the kids on prom night, you know? They always look their best. They're always kind of young. Oh, what the hell happened?
Hey. Doesn't it look just like Mount St. Helens? Hey, Sin, let me get the hedge clippers and we can make it erupt.
Craig, that was uncalled for. Mr. Halifax, do you think you could come back at another time?
I'm sorry I'm on a tight schedule, but let me see what I can do, huh? Come here, honey. Now, don't point that thing at me, okay? Put your arm up. Don't pop it. I tell you, no, it's not gonna work. No matter what I do, it still looks like a little red Volkswagen coming around a corner. I'll just have to shoot it straight on.
Jesus. Are you going to airbrush it out?
No, it's easier just to move it down and say she was a member of the Goiter Society.
Oh, I wanna die!
Oh, dear, it's not that bad.
Mom, you don't understand. In 20 years, that yearbook is gonna show up at somebody's garage sale, and somebody I don't even know is gonna say, "Who's that girl with the face tartare?"
Oh. Hey, Night of the Living Zit. You know your two favorite film stars, Jeff and Beau Bridges?
Yeah.
Their car just broke down outside.
Very funny, not.
I'll get it. Hey,
Hi.
Come on in, fellas. Hey,
I'm Jeff Bridges. This is my brother, Beau.
Hey, how you doing? Good to see you.
Our car broke down and outside your house. I was wondering if we could use your phone.
Oh, yeah, sure. It's right here.
Oh, great. Thanks.
Hey, what's a pretty girl like you doing hiding behind a pimple? I mean, paper.
Isn't it obvious?
Hey, don't worry about it. Listen, everybody's got skin problems.
Not in Hollywood.
Hey, Hollywood's the pimple capital of the world. Don't cry. Come on, brother. She's got a problem here. Look at this.
What's that?
Well, look here.
Well, it's just a blemish. Look, let me tell you something. Anybody with any sense knows that you're a beautiful, lovely girl. And let me tell you something. Where I come from, it's what's inside that counts.
Hey, guys, your tow truck's here.
Well, we gotta go. But just remember, no matter what anybody says, Jeff Bridges thinks you're beautiful.
Yeah. It'll never get well if you pick it.
Oh, gosh. Well, I guess some people can see what a person is really worth.
Yeah, you're right, sis. Hey, I'm really sorry.
Yeah, I guess I was just acting kind of silly about this thing. Oh, I'll answer it. Hi, can I help you?
Hey, how you doing? I'm the guy from the tow truck.
Oh, yeah, well, the Bridges brothers are out there. They're waiting for you.
Yeah, I just talked to them. It was right. That's the ugliest zit I ever seen in my life.